So I don't know if we can pull this off. I mean, we wrote and rehearsed it in under 20 minutes. But if we do, it's because we did it together. All of us.
That's exactly what people say before they make a baby, I think.
Okay, well, without any further ado, we present to you the musical rom-com slash action thriller, Work Hard or Die Trying, Girl.
Oh no, we're a bunch of secretaries from New York held hostage in Nakatomi Tower.
Shush, I'm Carl, the one with beautiful hair.
I'm Hans Gruber, consider yourself groomed.
Tess McGill can't let a bunch of terrorists ruin her dream.
I hope the police come soon.
Outglass, perch on a glint's feet.
I'm Agent Johnson, and I'm Agent Johnson, and we're from the FBI.
I'm Johnny Johnson,
he's Johnson,
I'm Johnson,
two feds for the federal guys.
I might just be a local cop, will you guys back off me?
Things are getting pretty tense, does anybody want coffee?
You know, we're not so different, you and I.
We're both ambitious, Hans.
Tess McGill, you've stolen this Groover's heart.
Like I'm feeling these bearer bonds.
I cracked the code.
So here's the bearer bonds, which is the same as money, I guess.
Hey, let's make that radio deal. Hip hop?
Hip hop.
That's not in the script.
Just go with it. They love it. No. Is that two rows of teeth I'm feeling?
My baby teeth never fell out.
And Jack Trainer and I are a couple now as well, so that's good.
Hip hop, hip hop.
Huh, you're feeling love's great power, but now I gotta put you off the tower.
Now come here, we'll get you. Come on.
I'm so mad about my brother, so I tell you about it.
No.
If
only there was a place where we could all be happy and not get killed.
Maybe there's a tower somewhere up above. Fill the bearer bonds and love, where dreams don't die hard. Maybe there's a tower somewhere up above. Fill the shoulder pad and love, where dreams can't fly.
Until we can live in that imaginary world, we'll work hard or die trying, girl.
Yes! Yes!
Woo! Oh my God, Carly Simon?
Who?
Oh, sorry. You look like Carly Simon.
You look like Carly Simon.
Well, it's a compliment.
Back off.
Sorry, jeez.
I smell a Tony, which is also what happens to be when I call my farts.
Work hard! Or die trying, girl.
Ooh, you work hard, you